Are CBDCs the endgame for stablecoins? Let's dive in. Central Bank Digital Currencies, or CBDCs, are the shiny new toys of the financial world. Imagine your everyday pound or dollar, but digital and issued straight from the central bank itself. Governments love to call them safe because they're backed by the state, not some private company. In theory, it's the best of both worlds, the speed of crypto, the stability of cash. But here's where things get spicy. Stablecoins like USDT, USDC, and DAI, they're already everywhere in crypto. If you've traded crypto, farmed some yield, or sent money home, odds are you've used a stablecoin. They're fast, borderless, and accepted on practically every exchange. In a way, they've become the world's go-to digital dollars. Now, CBDCs come with a twist. Sure, they promise stability, but they also give governments something new: control. CBDCs can be programmed. Every transaction can be tracked, flagged, or even blocked if the powers that be decide. Want to send money overseas, hold more than the government likes, or donate to a cause they frown on? With CBDCs, those options could be off the table. That's the trade-off. Stablecoins are about freedom and flexibility. Born in the wild world of crypto, where the market decides what works, CBDCs are all about oversight, designed by politicians, not developers. So, are CBDCs about to squash stablecoins? Honestly, I don't see it. People might use CBDCs for paying taxes or settling official bills, but when it comes to privacy, plugging into DeFi, or just moving money without jumping through hoops, stablecoins are still king. What's most likely? Both sticking around. CBDCs for official business, stablecoins for everything else. Compliance on one hand, freedom on the other. Stablecoins mean speed, global reach, and doing things your way. CBDCs mean safety, regulation, and a digital paper trail. Two very different philosophies. So, the real question isn't if CBDCs will replace stablecoins, it's whether you value convenience with control or freedom with risk. When the future of money really lands, which side will you choose? Join us and reach your next crypto level.